Johnson & Johnson has announced it will split into two companies. The company will spin off the division that sells Band-Aids, Listerine, and other over-the-counter items from the main company, which will continue to sell medical devices and prescription drugs. The new consumer health company's name has not been released, but it will maintain all other brands currently owned by Johnson & Johnson.